open farmland. This land for miles. That's what we're talking about. That's what we fly over. Just nothing. A bunch of nothingness. Flying out here for many, many, many years. I used to just pull up out here on the side of the road and do it until I found the church when I first started. People like, you have the best spots. It's like, man, hey, I searched for this for a long time. For this little area out here. It's my wife's car. Oh, speed bump. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, that's that pond y'all be seeing at the end of the field from the church is right over here. Which you can't see it right now. It's so much. It's so thick. Hold on. Whoa. Yeah, it's back up in there. But from, you know, it always amazes me to see the different perspective. You would never know that pond was even there until, you know, good and fall when all the tree limbs and stuff died. But it's right there. That's that pond. This guy up here, he's fishing. Or doing something in it. Yeah, they not that fishing. It ain't even much water in it and dried up. But we'll get to check that out from the aerial perspective here momentarily if it don't start raining again. Yeah, this is it. It's a bunch of just open land. Well, it's not fully open. You don't know, it's the tree lines going in between, how it's sectioned off. But in my case out here, it's literally just one person that owns all of this land. And I'm cool with them. So that's why we fly here. That's them barns, the two barns side by side. This always would be my favorite spot to fly, this area. That's the front of it. Maybe I could be able to see that thing on the front of it from the air. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah, you should be able to see this one. She bright, son. It is bright. Okay, let's get now. All right, that's it. Everything look good. Let's do it. We sitting here burning up a little juice. All right, I got GPS's.
Cell phone taken off, it's a bright. Or a flashlight.
You can see my own plane up there. I know where it's at, everything you can see.
Oh yeah, you can see that one good. Look at the lights.
I can see yours.
Battery 90%.
Oh, I can see.